light, but I wish there were more!
The sky itself shatters before your might, Thor.
Willavord, not even I know all your secrets. The sunstone has been moved. The light's path has shifted. These caves run deep. Nidhogg and his serpents have been busy.
Loki said you'd be here. He told me of the Builder's requests, an offer that gives me great worry.
Why was this passage blocked? Has someone been here recently?
Do you hear me, Javi? This Builder is a stranger to us. We know not what he intends.
I am the King of Asgard, Tyr. Do not question my desire to protect her.
Calm, old friend. What's needling you?
I have known you, Tyr, longer than any in Asgard, and I trust you as a brother, but my present worries I cannot share.
I understand. The burden of kingship must often be shouldered alone.
I will need your strength in the coming days, to anchor me, to challenge me, to pull me back from the abyss should I teeter.
And I will, as long as breath fills me. So I must caution you. Step with care in this place. What happens here may ripple through the fabric of the Nine Worlds.
The well is sealed. Someone labors to keep me out.
Perhaps it is meant as a warning.
I will take it as a challenge.
I recall there being more light in here.
These sunstones are meant to guide the light, but the path has been diverted. What if an invader was trying to weaken the well's defenses? Are we meant to intervene?
The integrity of this sacred place must be preserved. Will we be a... You've done this before, Javi.
Once or twice.
I doubt the Nornir will appreciate our visit. The curious are not welcome here.
We will have come and gone before they feel our presence. Thank you. The light has found its mark. The stone is lit.
Open to us.
I will lead.
I'll suffer no wolves in Asgard.
This is a sacred place. Killing here is forbidden. You know this, Javi. Has your mind fled you? You act as though possessed by the spirit of another.
I am many in the one, Tyr. The Yeller, the Spear Charger, the Masked One. I am Longbeard and Shaggy Cloak. I am the Wanderer and the Striver. And now I am the foe of the Wolf. Nothing can change this now.
Whatever mind drives you, Javi, you mustn't kill here. Shed no innocent blood in this sacred place.
Take this beast. I want it caged. I would have every wolf and dog in Asgard caged if I could.
To ease your troubled mind, I will do as you ask. We need you focused for the coming war.
Thank you, Couragebringer, for your steady hand.
When one descends this deep, there's no going back up.
Then the only way is further down.
Loki.
Entered the well, did you not? And you found what you were looking for?
I have a skin of sacred water, yes. Is the builder preparing his demonstration?
How did the well look? Peaceful, calm, quiet?
What are you driving at, Loki?
Driving at? I'm only curious. The well is a wondrous place. I wish I could see it for myself.
There was a wolf cub with us, trespassing on sacred ground. But Tyr took care of it.
Took care of it? Is he dead?
It should never have been born into this world.
What have you done? What have you done?
Tyr convinced me to spare it, against my better instincts.
Ah, yes. To be sure, intellect should overrule instinct. Tyr knows this well.
Now tell me plainly, where is the builder?
In a meadow, not far from here. Your raven may find the way.